Snap open your ears, folks. Time to dive into the world of Bill Hicks, a true maestro of mirth. Born in the heartland of Georgia in the late 50s, this maverick found his calling in comedy, and boy, did he make it count. Cutting his teeth in Houston, Texas, Hicks quickly became a sensation, leaving audiences in stitches with his biting satire and razor-sharp wit. Known for his dark humor, he was no stranger to controversy. Yet, his brilliance shone through, pushing boundaries and challenging norms. His legacy lives on, inspiring countless comedians even after his untimely departure in the mid-90s. From his infamous It's Just a Ride to his scathing social critiques, Hicks was a force to be reckoned with. So, here's to Bill Hicks, a legend in comedy, a beacon in the dark, forever etched in the annals of humor. Remember, folks, it's just a ride.